with footsteps on a wall to my brain, rambling some explanation. Do I never found peace of mind? Do I never found consolation? And here we are again, your memory and me. When I locked up savings, how you promised you would stay. Cause I can feel the burn beneath my skin, just like the good old days. I can feel the weight set in every time I breathe. And I'm drowned, drunk in confusion. Ain't it funny how it stays? And if only's where the heart is, then I better hang my hat in yesterday.
Explanation is explained. It's the way we live to die. And we think there's some connection. We all swear there's some connection. As we all go violent in the wind. No intention, no direction, just a day's thinking we spin. Yeah, we all go violent in the wind. No intention, no direction, just a day.
Thank you.
What's that sound? It's a corporate threat to freedom. What's that sound? And the rest of you and me. Count your many blessings, count them one by one. Count your many blessings, see what God has done.
Memories untouchable, it keeps such bitter distance. The silence is a photograph, a still and stone reminder. And in time, we fade, left in only recollection.
Holding on's the hardest thing to do.
so out of touch. And nothing really means that much. And words don't last beyond our lips. And promises are barriers. The same reflection, a portrait of contempt. A faded storybook, its pages overread. Oh well.
alone, now you're drawn only to yourself and those dreams you never reached. In a state of demonstration, borderlining wordlessness, your back against the wall, and a noose around your neck in the hands of all the dictating authority. And now they throw you down and build you up with more standards. Bled out of your wounds of fight, sentenced to be tried for a court of all the fucks that stand against you. To run your rights, but that ain't right. No, that ain't right. When you're bored to death with offering repents, cause some pictures just seem like getting paid for what you prayed for. Manifesting purpose, your own narcissistic fate, nested in delusion, and you're drowning in some transcendental fantasy. And now you found your place, where motherhood are truly mindless, preaching true salvation. You designed your own message, and you just consumed by heaven in a mirror to serve your pride. Oh, that ain't right. Now that ain't right. You by the ball, so pack your bags and take this pill, cause it's happy hour.
There were two individuals who said that they were from the kingdom of heaven, and those two individuals were Tito T, who has returned to the kingdom of heaven, and left me here with the responsibility of whatever is remaining of this task, for it was mine to fulfill. We couldn't take them from the students unless we were ready to drop all of the behavior that we'd still be participating in that we knew was not common to the kingdom of heaven. Sex being the one that seemed to stand out most that people seem to be so addicted to. But we have to realize if you search even the biblical scriptures carefully, dozens of very clear references to a good understanding of incarnate. What did Jesus mean when he said, you have to be born again? I can give you the good news of the kingdom of heaven. If you follow me, if you do what I say to do, if you believe that I have the information that you need, and you overcome the world, then you can go from the human kingdom into the heavenly kingdom and not need to return again. Not need to return again. Not need to return again. Not need to return again.
For grabbing boards for man dressed up for war, hanging next to Jesus on the wall. A brother, better faded memory of a son and brother, like done love. These and all his dreams he left behind. To be a hero for America in all its majesty. The outcome of a letter from the president, signed to him and read. Drop your dreams and march with us. You owe it to your land. Freedom don't come easily. Grab your gun, cause God is on our side. When though it was his position, opposed the opposition, he felt it was his duty to fight for liberty. In momentary lapses, since he backed the bullshit, only to face the harsh reality. Beneath the growing fast, the world killing, while it's still just war, we're dying. But now I'll put my faith behind a lie. Beneath the glory flash, so we're killing, we're still just born, we're dying. And I will dress my heart up in a flag. When I'm surrounded by certificates and medals claiming honor, a tattered, torn, and tired man who never left the fight. Just alone in silence at the second stick away, in a history of a soldier who never learned to smile. Who traded his ambitions for some roots of recognition and left life he could've lived behind. Give away his heart to exalt the failing nation, who couldn't give a fuck if he's alive. Beneath the glory fast, so we're killing, well it's still just war, we're dying. And I'm over my faith behind a flag. Beneath the glory fast, so we're killing, well it's still war, we're dying. And I'm over my faith behind a lie. A nation under God, killing.
justice for all who are willing to die. Let's go! This whole thing off, we will all be dead. Amid the mindlessness, oh, and a system so full of knots we can't even function. Just acting out what we've been taught by a government that shuts us down and fills us up with empty promises. Well, the perfect world was so fucking what? But the day will come, elimination at the hands of a better race. Extermination of a worthless work. We will run dirt the lights, and salvation starts to rain. Hooked to a life support machine that dictates every thought we think, supplies the air we breathe, and we label it as liberty. Simple politics. First you sign your soul away and pledge allegiance to a nation built on yesterday. But the day will come, elimination at the hands of a better race. An extermination of a worthless kind. When we're underneath the light, on the brightest day.
Running away in the cycle of life. A beautiful race, diseased and estranged. Running beautiful race, diseased and estranged, rotting away in the cycles of life. A beautiful race, diseased and estranged, rotting away in the cycles of life. A beautiful race, diseased and estranged, rotting away in the cycles of life.
A beautiful race, diseased and estranged, rotting away in the cycle of life. A beautiful race, diseased and estranged, rotting away, rotting away.
No, it doesn't. We've all, no, we always, I don't should, but we've always slowed down. Always.
Paralyzed beside all these pictures of you, remembering what I used to be. Surrounded in letters that spoke for the moment whatever your pen had to say. All of your trivial stories of storybook endings, buying yesterday. You know where the sun comes up, well, then I guess it's coming up for you. You want me to work throughout your days. You know where the sky is blue, it's matching the color of your eyes. You fit right in through all your life. Then I know is waiting just for you. Told me so when they would all be at your feet. Oh, oh, oh. Without your guiding words of light, where would they be? Maybe here like me, alone to add up all the promises that didn't quite equate. Now you're waking up to find yourself all alone and at an end. Your stories of lovers and happier days gone red. Losing sight of everything, a candle alone in the wind. Beside yourself and no one else. And you would give it all away to be the way you were. Comes up well, let me guess, it's coming up for you to hold you up throughout your days. You know where the sky is blue, it's match the color of your eyes. You'll be right here through all your life. And I know the world is waiting just for you. Told me so when they would all be at your feet. Oh, oh, oh. Without your guiding words of light, where would they be? Maybe here like me, alone to trace all the footsteps in a life you threw away. Living in this sliver, in the space between my dreams, in this world of definition that no one can define. Lapsing the drunkenness and wishing her away. And then I realize it's just another day.
Alone and waiting, left with nothing. nothing left except these lines to suffice and make this pit inside subside. Alone and waiting, left with nothing left except my mind.
Okay, cool. All right, well, thanks for calling in, guys.
Hey, thank you for having us.
Hey, it was good talking to you, and I know I'll see you at the show, so I can't wait.
Great, man.
Can't wait. So, Brian, you have some PSA?
Welcome to Revolution, a no-nonsense step-by-step guide to complete liberation from oppressive tyranny. First and foremost, listen to Bueno on the Line. Forget what you've learned. Stop believing politicians, news anchors, and experts. Ignore people who do. Reject dogmas and other ideologies that feed on other people.
In mental math.
Don't think that you are thinking for yourself if you're learning from someone else. In other words, don't take mine or anybody else's word for it. Find out for yourself.
Immediate increase in mental
Look out
math.
For the little guy or gal. Support small business and the working class, not corporations and the elite. Educate yourself and others. It is the responsibility of intellectuals to look at what is wrong in a society and fix it. It does no good to turn a blind eye.
Immediate increase in mental math.
Realize that corporations are unaccountable private tyrannies. Advertising is corporate propaganda, so is the news. The corporate media serves the interests of the rich and the privileged, not the interests of the people. Big business means war.
All right, you can get more of this tomorrow night at the Bueno Show. Oh,
Realize
continue.
We fight these wars.
More of this tomorrow night.
Really free trade?
Come, The Line, Bueno, and SNFU. Gotta enjoy it. Going to be something good for Flagstaff. Definitely great to see
you
on the show.
Reading to you. He doesn't write the stuff he's reading. A speechwriter wrote all those famous quotes. Ask not what your country can do for you.
Thanks for calling in, guys. Take it easy. That's Insubordination for you today. Stay tuned. Head-on collision with Rowdy is coming up next. And I am out of here.